Hello everyone, welcome to Learn Science with Neha, and today we are creating Eye of a Cyclone together. Let's start. For that, I took some water and added some dishwasher in it. That's it. Now I will move it and you will see Eye of a Cyclone at the center. See here. Can you see it? So, why is this eye formed? Because this is the part of a cyclone in which speed of storm is maximum. And the cloud over there, which you see, that is actually the cloud of the storms, which are moving at a very, very high speed, creating a wide network of clouds over them. Now, the question arises, where does cyclone occur? It occurs in the equator region, where the oceans are very, very hot. So hot air from the oceans rises up, cooler air from the sides come and fill the vacuum, and while filling the vacuum, it moves in a spiral way. Like this, and the speed of cyclone ranges from 130 to 280 kilometers per hour. Saffir-Simpson scale is used to measure the speed of cyclone, but we can always get the information of cyclones only from the satellites. The first duty of the television is to inform all the fishermen to not to go into the oceans for fishing, otherwise it's very harmful for them. So one more time, let's make one more cyclone and let's create Eye of a Cyclone. Do this experiment at home and share the pictures and the reviews of yours in my comment section below. Hope you like my video. Do share, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the regular updates. Bye-bye.